dropped off there a good bit. And I'd usually just sit there, talk to nobody. Probably not a shocker. But one cold January night, this girl asked me if I would like to skate in circles whilst holding her hand. And I agreed to it. And we did that, and she skated off into the night, and I thought, well, this is love, I guess. I thought she went home, and my friends were like, no, dude, she's actually outside, and she's not going to leave until you kiss her. And her mom's here to pick her up, and she's keeping the car warm for her, but she will not leave. So I got brave and I walked out there and I headbutted this poor girl with my mouth in front of her mama and in front of God and all my friends. And I started listening to grunge music immediately after it because, to be honest, that's the only thing that made sense. Now Kurt Cobain took my pain away.